What's this?
Wait, don't!
Like Jeremy's talisman. I think it's meant to hold the talisman. What's that picture in the glass? Where is that?
Good to see you again, Miss Hartwood.
Talisman like this can open up doors between the French Quarter and Dorsetto, then maybe Jeremy is hiding in some strange other world. like Tarawea, the place he mentioned in the book. No matter where he is, it's clear that my search won't be limited to Dorsetto. What's that for? There we go. Thank you.
I made it out.
I need to find out more about you. What a strange but beautiful woman. All back to normal. It's a telescope lens. Well, why would he lock it in here? Wait, what's going on? It's entering the numbers by itself? Okay, great, so where is that? Ugh. There's more.
Craig's shipping company. According to the book in the Great Library, they assisted a showman performing somewhere in New Orleans. It's somehow connected to Jeremy's introduction to the Dark Man. I'm sure I can find the address. This is getting ridiculous. I mean, I'm not complaining. This is it. The address to the theater where Jeremy first met the Dark Man. Okay, so there is a way to break the pact, at least. Hidden somewhere inside the Dark Man's temple. I just need to find it. Somehow. Okay, you can. I need to get down there somehow.
can talk about this.
It's too late for that. It's too late.
Is going to be in the middle of your existence, John, then at least set everything in order.